Hey YouTube, Destiny here, and today's video is going to be a little different from normal. I have not filmed one of these yet. Originally, I was going to do a fall makeup and outfit look for you guys, but since it's homecoming season, why not do a homecoming makeup and hair look for you guys? So these are just two optional hair looks and a makeup look for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you guys do, make sure to give me a thumbs up so I know to do more like this on my channel, because I had fun filming it. So why not do more videos like this? And yeah, let's just get right into the video. Okay guys, so I'm just starting off with applying foundation onto my eyes and face, obviously, and this is a foundation that I use all the time. So if you have seen any of my previous videos, this is the foundation. I'm just blending it all over the face and underneath my chin so it blends in good and doesn't look like I am actually wearing foundation. Then I'm going straight into doing my eyebrows. For my eyebrows, I'm using the Wet n Wild eyebrow kit, and I love this kit. I just got it, and yeah, like I said, I love it so much. Then I'm going in with e.l.f. Perfect Blend Concealer and putting it under my eyebrows because it helps my eyebrows pop for some reason, and I don't know why, but it does. Then I'm going in with my Fit Me Matte and Poreless Pressed Powder in the color Porcelain, covering up all my face. Then I'm going in with the concealer again to prime my eyelids.
Finally, I'm using a pen to open it because that's all I can use right now. Awesome.
Now I'm going in with this Wet n Wild palette called Walking on Eggshells, and I'm going in with the bottom color first, and then this is a good one. And I'm going in with my Wet n Wild lipstick, and I forgot the color, but you know, it's really pretty and not too dark, not too light. And then I'm going in with some now moving on to my hair. So first I'm going to let all my hair down and pull a section out, and then put the rest in a ponytail. Make sure everything's evenly distributed to how I need it. Then I part it and I'm just twisting it back, going back, and then I am taking a rubber band and tying off where it ends. Then I'm just doing the same thing. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, like I said, make sure to give it a thumbs up so I know to do more videos like this. And yeah, I had a lot of fun filming this video, because I've never done one like this. So make sure to comment down below how I did, I guess, because I would like your feedback, because that's how I do videos. I like when people give me feedback, so make sure to give me feedback, and I've said feedback about 7 times now. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe to see more videos by me in the near future. And with that, I will see you beautiful people next week. Bye!